Thousands of people packed into New York's Times Square to bid farewell to 2012 and welcome in the new year. And they were treated to a variety of performances before the countdown began. And many couples sealed the moment with a kiss.